After seeing last week's episode about converting fluorescent lights to LEDs, David Terry asked, do they flicker the same way fluorescent tubes do? I wasn't sure, so let's measure and find out today at the House of Hacks. Hi makers, builders, and do-it-yourselfers, Harley here. Fluorescent tubes are powered by AC current and flicker based on the speed of the power cycles. Here in the United States, our power cycles at 60 Hz. This means the hot lead varies between positive voltage and negative voltage 60 times a second. The tubes don't really care about positive or negative values, just the absolute value, and so will flicker at twice that rate, or 120 times a second. This is too fast to bother most people, but a non-trivial segment of the population are affected by this and have problems working under fluorescent lights. The flicker can also cause artifacts when shooting video at certain frame rates. And, as the bulbs age, they may not go on and off at every cycle, causing the flicker to slow down and become more noticeable. To measure the flicker, I've got this simple setup, just a solar panel and the oscilloscope. The flicker in the lights will cause the output in the solar cell to oscillate in sync, and the scope allows us to see that variation. At 120 times a second, we expect to see each cycle to be around 8 milliseconds. So I have the scope set to 10 milliseconds per division. Now I'm going to connect the scope to the solar panel, and we'll see what we have here. And that's exactly what we expect to see. Each cycle is about 8 milliseconds. So now I'll go over into the other room and check it out with the LEDs. I still have exactly the same setup as I had before. Let's connect the scope to the solar panel and see what we get. Straight line. So to answer David's question, no, there is no flicker with these LEDs. Thanks, David, for asking the question. And coincidentally, a couple days ago, an electronics channel I subscribe to, Electron Update, uploaded a video showing how you can use a cell phone to detect this flicker. I thought you might find that interesting. If this is your first time here at House of Hacks, welcome. I'm glad you're here. We'd love to have you subscribe. Through this channel, I hope to inspire, educate, and inform makers in their creative endeavors. Usually, this involves various physical media like wood, metal, electronics, photographs, and other similar types of materials. If this sounds interesting to you, go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see you again in the next video. Thanks for joining me on our creative journey. Now, go make something. It doesn't have to be perfect, just have fun.